Tonight, as you may come together to witness God's call on these two people, Ronnie and Trisha, where Tuvalai make them up minds, Lord Tuvala, to uphold the teachings of the church on Christian marriage. It is my prayer that all of us present tonight, and those who are not present with us, Beoli Harem, Nois Plo Lavetia, that we may join our hands together to support and to pray for these two couples to live a holy life.